Shahrukh, welcome to your own film. And I have to say that when I was doing...
अरे दे देंगे यार फोटो प्लीज भगवान के लिए बात करने दो ना
मैं टॉक शो होस्ट हूँ मैं ही बात करना चाहता हूँ यही मेरा काम है
एक और इत्तेफाक है कि हम तीनों ने
पूरी कास्ट ने पुरानी इत्तेफाक नहीं देखी है
पुरानी वाली इत्तेफाक
None of us have seen it.
और ऑनेस्टली
पैदा हुए होगे तो देखी होगी
69 के
तीनों ने नहीं देखी
सोनाक्षी उस पिक्चर में नंदा ने एक ही साड़ी में पूरी पिक्चर शूट की थी
जी जी जी
तो आपके लिए मुझे नहीं पता इसमें कितने कॉस्ट्यूम चेंज करने का मौका मिला आपको बट जब ऐसा नहीं होता है तो वो एक्सपीरियंस कैसा होता है यूजुअली आपको अलग अलग कॉस्ट्यूम्स और ये सब मिलते
हैं मैं एक बात तो कहना चाहती हूँ मैं इतनी कंफर्टेबल मैं कोई फिल्म में नहीं रही हूँ क्योंकि मैं एक नाइटी पहन के मैंने पूरी फिल्म शूट की है तो मैं बड़ी खुश थी
तो वो घर उठते ही आ जाती थी सेट पे
तो मैं रेडी मैं आ गई इट वाज द मोस्ट कंफर्टेबल फिल्म आई हैव शॉट
सिद्धार्थ अपनी आपकी पिछली फिल्म द जेंटलमैन वाज आल्सो अ थ्रिलर एक्चुअली दिस इज आल्सो अ थ्रिलर बोथ फ्रॉम धर्मा ये भी एक इत्तेफाक
है नॉट दैट वाज नॉट अ थ्रिलर
Karan, towards the center.
Our request to all of you, if you can put it out there to everyone, is to please not reveal the end, is to really put no spoilers out, because this film is all about eventually its narrative, its journey, and its eventual destination. And if you reveal the destination, it'll still be exciting, but that 10% zyada maza that you will get when you don't know the end is always going to be much more exciting for you to watch. So if you can communicate, because you are our family as well, and if you really put this out there, it'll help us all.
Kaam aaya to family bana liya.
रिलीज इट्स ऑल अबाउट लविंग ऑल ऑफ यू
आलाप इज गोइंग ऑन
मैं आलाप जब मैं बात करता हूं तो मेरे पीछे पीछे आलाप आ ही रहा है इट्स अ सबकॉन्शियस इन माय हेड माय ओन लोगो इज गोइंग ऑन इन द बैग वी आर गोइंग टू ओपन दिस क्वेश्चन अ फ्यू क्वेश्चंस फ्रॉम ऑल ऑफ यू एंड वी आर हैप्पी टू आंसर देम रिलेटेड टू द फिल्म एंड सिड्स पर्सनल लाइफ I'm like, listen, this dude is like really weird. Yeah, he may say yes, he may say no. I have no way of gauging from his tone about what he's going to say because you know you have a really scary tone, Akshay. You have no tone at all, and that's really scary. Like we don't know whether you like someone, don't like someone, like what you hear, don't like what you hear. Why are you like this?
I don't know. I have no clue.
You have no clue why you're like this. I want to tell you, this man, and Shahrukh said it. Fantastic actor, we all know that. We all love him. We see so little of him. Monday to Friday, he's in Bombay. Then he goes to Alibag. Nothing. If he's winning an Academy Award on Saturday, he will not come back because he's in Alibag on Saturday. Yesterday, we had a cast and crew screening for a film where everyone is saying he's done outstandingly. He said it's too far. I can't come, and it's 9 p.m. I'll be asleep by then. I'm like, here, we're in a zone of vanity. I'll go anywhere to see something that I've created, you know? And no matter what time he doesn't go. So again, I ask you, please answer my question. Why are you like this?
Yashraj is too far. I live at Malabar Hill. So I've kept my trial at Famous. So I'll watch it there.
What do you have to say about this? You've worked with Akshay. I mean, you've known him for so many years as well, Shahrukh.
Yeah, he's extremely reticent and quiet. And that's why perhaps he come across as strange. And which is
he
not
never
true.
Said strange.
No, that's why you come across as strange. But I genuinely, yeah, I've had few interactions with him, but they're always a little off beat. You know, he's got a different beat that he dances to, and I find that very interesting personally. Also, I met him just now backstage, and then he went and sat on the sofa on the right side, and then somebody said, "Go and talk to him." Why is it nahi hogi isse baatcheet? अक्षय से वार्तालाप कुछ 12-15 दिन की हो गई है अब अगली बार से बट यू नो हिम सो वेल आई सेड या बट दिस इज आवर नोइंग ईच अदर फॉर अ वेरी वेरी लॉन्ग टाइम बट आई लाइक दिस नॉट बीइंग एबल टू फैदम व्हाट काइंड ऑफ पर्सन ही इज एंड आई थिंक इन हिज एनएक्टमेंट आल्सो एंड दिस इज टू पैट्रनाइजिंग फॉर मी टू बी सेइंग इट बट आई डोंट मीन इट पैट्रनाइजिंगली आई जेन्युइनली मीन इट एज एन ऑडियंस फ्रॉम हिमालय पुत्र ऑनवर्ड्स व्हेनेवर आई हैव सीन हिम एज एन एक्टर एंड व्हिच इज सेल्डम टू लेस लाइक करण सेज Or maybe that is what is beautiful, that he comes once in a way, and when he comes, he really, really creates something unfathomable as an actor. I really, really appreciate your acting here. And this is honest truth. Having said that, why you're like this, I can also ask you, why the hell are you like this, man?
Sonakshi told us some interesting that her father was offered Ittifaq, and he
couldn't. The original.
And he couldn't do it. And at that juncture, it wasn't possible, and therefore then, you know, the cast changed. Yeah. And then also her mother did one of her first shooting days of her career with BR Films. Yeah. So it's amazing how it's a full circle and how she's in Ittifaq today with the given circumstances.
Yeah, and my parents actually went and saw the film at that time. Yeah. So Ittifaq. So it is a full circle.
And my dad did Ravi Sir's first film and I'm doing Boo's first film.
Great. So we have at the two ends of our panel, we have two non-nepotistic people and the remaining in the center are brand ambassadors of nepotism. Siddharth Malhotra and Shah Rukh Khan do not represent nepotism, which also speaks volumes about how both can work equally, efficiently and correctly.
Yeah, there was a time we thought we'll all watch it together at home, but I don't know if that happens because everybody's going to be busy. But I'll meet you all on the second here and spend some time with you and yeah.
Make sure you ask him about Ittifaq, that's my request. Because since you all will meet him on the second, ek 5 minute agar aap Ittifaq ke bare mein dete to thoda additional push mil jayega.
Kyun tu to keh raha tha marketing nahi karni.
Are main kuch to log kahenge logo ka kaam hai to bolne ke liye to main kuch bhi bol leta hu.
Hello Karan.